Hello and welcome. To schedule send email or messages in the mail app on Mac in macOS Ventura, click on the mail app to launch it. On the mail window that opens, click the compose new message button at the top. On the new message window, type email, subject and message as usual, but this time click the drop down menu to the right of the send button. Now, click to select any of the predefined schedules. To create your own schedule, click Send Later, and on the sheet that opens, set your date and time either by clicking or changing the date and time values, or by choosing the date on the calendar and the time by moving the clock stands. Click Schedule. To see your scheduled messages, expand Favorites by clicking the right pointing arrow. Click Send Later, and here are your scheduled messages. And this is the one we just scheduled. Please give this a like if I helped you, subscribe for more tutorials, comment to ask questions, or to give feedback. Thank you.